Alright, welcome back to another Jelly Tune video, and today I have a treat for all of you. This is maybe one of the better Jelly Tunes I've ever made. Not in a Gran Turismo game, Gran Turismo Sport, the coupon, coppin', whatever you call the damn thing, that's the best one, but this, whew, wah, wee wee, the Peugeot 205 Turbo 16 Evolution 2. The French need to work on their naming scheme a little bit, I feel like. But anyway, here's the tune. You can just copy all the numbers. If you want to mess around a little bit, you can mess with the torque and stuff, and maybe the camber. Make it roll a little bit more or less, or make it two-wheel a little worse or better. You'll see that in a minute. It's one of the only Jelly Tunes that I've made that can actually two-wheel pretty well. It's pretty crazy, but anyway, yeah, here you can see it doing some dumb shit. You see it can do a barrel roll, you know, like most of my Jelly Tunes. Smacks into a wall like usual. This is one of my favorite things, though. It can just do a little dance, you know, and if you speed it up, it looks even stupider. It's just bouncing around. It's just vibing, dude. Just having a good time, you know? And then, you know, at the end, it always barrel rolls because it can't freaking control itself. You know, I really don't know why. I feel like this is how you're supposed to drive a car, even though some people might say my car isn't carring exactly, but I think they're just dumb. Yeah, there you can see a little bit. It was kind of two-wheeling already and does a barrel roll at the end. It can't do a full barrel roll, which is really annoying sometimes, but you know, I think the two-wheeling makes up for it a little bit. I can't hold like a two-wheel forever, obviously, because that's just cars in this game. It's really hard to tune that. But yeah, you can do a lot of dumb stuff with this thing. Randomly, it just does full barrel rolls and the game doesn't reset it, and other times it just doesn't. And drifting, I would not recommend it. As you can see, did not go well for me. Here you go again, tried drifting, and I mean, I did a barrel roll, so maybe I do suggest trying to drift, because then it actually does a full barrel roll. So it looks so dumb, and I love it. Just like most of my Jelly Tunes. They're dumb, they're stupid, but I love them. They're my favorite tunes. Like there, it just does a full barrel roll, then acts like it's doing its own thing, then does a barrel roll where the game reset it again, so. With this tune, you can always find something absolutely stupid. I am aware that this is way too loud, but that's too bad, nerds. I'll see you in the next one.